How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video on God of War. And we're doing the second part of this right here. I hope you guys are excited because this is now day 10. So, yeah, day 10. Posting every day, rest of my life. Hey, what is that? All right, cool. Is he still being a little shit? I think he is. I think he is. As I say, bro. Read that.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
This dude apparently. I need to kill this thing. Find a spot we can put the slot into. We'll see. Just see. Right now, I don't see nothing. That. Is this what you speak
Boy,
of?
Over here.
Whatever.
Oh my lord. Oh. Oh, bro. Scroll. Nice. Yeah, there we go. Oh my lord. Come on. Open sesame. Oh, bruh. Come on. Come on. Open up. That was the last of them? Okay. This dude gonna get his killed. Okay, need this. Alright bro, shoot this. That. Nothing up there, right? That's it? I guess. Alright. There. The nut. Where are we? Yeah, fight here. That's for sure. Oh, wait, I can't go up there. Nice. Aha! Alright. Not too bad, not too bad. Making progress. Mythic War Belt Clarity. Ooh. Defense and cooldown are super high, but the strength is not. Can we keep going? Go.
Whatever.
Oh my lord, bro. I swear. Alright. Okay. Anything else here? Oh yeah. All right. Ooh, is it another one? Mythic Cauldron of Clarity. All right. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I hear brah. Sindri. Should go back.
The adult thing would be to help you, so hi. I guess I can muster the energy.
Talon bow upgrade. Chest armor up. Talon spin. Huh? I don't even have that equipped.
Wow. Days to pick up as well.
Is that max? I think it's max, yeah. Only summons fully charged.
Something right. Else for you then?
Oh. Bye. Oh. Oh, you sell resources. Artifacts. All right. Now we'll wait. Probably somewhere I gotta get. So, all right. We're gonna have to go back down because I feel like there's stuff we missed. And I didn't see that stupid, the wind of hell. Find out what the hell it is. Come on, dude. There, once. And I missed this. The fuck? Alright, where are you?
Come on, this way.
Get up, dude! I'm on my loot. This way, which way? There is anything. I will take this with me just in case. Here, we didn't need it. Man said this. On his back. All right, cool. Get out of the way, little dude. Where the hell can I grab the winds of hell from? Ah, you idiot. Oh my. Ugh. What a dumbass. Okay, well from there, where do I go? I can't just, I won't be able to make it if I just run. There gotta be another spot to put it. Right? Where is it? Problem. This. Alright, let's check up here. I know for damn sure I would not be able to outrun the timer. That not happen, that's for sure. Where will it? Run the timer? Oh no. Alright, let's try it out. Because we got no other choice. Alright, let's see. Alright, ready, go! Nope, too much time. Took too long. Way too long. So that means there's something that's gotta be.
Whatever.
There's something around here somewhere. Oh my lord. That's not it. Where is it? Alright guys, I'm gonna hold off on this until I find it. Alright guys, I figured it out. What we're gonna do is we're gonna grab it, and then we're gonna pick this up apparently, and then we're gonna go. Wow bro, wow, flipping wow. It's out here. And then from there, we're gonna pick up, go up here. That's something. Nope, wrong one. And then we're gonna run all the way. Go, 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 go. Got it. Got it, got it. Hyperion Slam. Ooh, yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. All right, now we can continue. Let's what I wanted to grab. Pick up all the loot. All right. Mm-hmm. I mean, use that. Okay, so continue on. Okay. Straight. That. And went through here. Oh, let me just. Reason, I don't like having them out like that. I don't know why. Alright, now we can continue. Oh, no. Got it. Tear? Do I have to do it? Yes. Do it. Things harder. Apparently dying. Is there really nothing? Hey, bro? Alright, come on, dude. Aha! Niflheim ciphers. Can you tap repel here? Nope.
That's chilly.
Clap on the back, son. Jump. Jump. Ah, there it is. Perfect. Went up again.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
You whoop the little kid's ass again? I didn't even beat him once, but. Let's go. This time I'm gonna go. I do the stupid bramble, which is good. Speed straight through. Bam, bam. All right, but first, is there more held bramble over here? Yes, there is. The mythic braces of clarity. So I have all three of them now. Ah. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Oh my. He's too punched.
Boy, the rune.
What are you doing?
Carve along that.
All right. One more. Hey.
We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Father, look out!
Oh, shit!
Miss me.
Oh, what the?
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god, too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Oh. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Where'd you go? You're not going through either, bitch.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
Boy.
Oh, fuck.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Oh, shit, you let a fucking dragon.
Don't you know when to give up?
Nope. Ooh.
Stay away from my son!
Oh, shit. Did I punch him? Bitch.
Oui.
Bitch.
Stop me. I will break you.
Bitch. Punch, punch.
Won't you die?
Get off. Bastards. Oh, nope. Get off. Punch. Six. A flurry of punches. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. This dude's quick. I know, bitch. Get down. Oh! shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go, 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 go.
Come crashing down on you.
Shit.
It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Boulder!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill them. You know I will. What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Holy crap, son. That was epic as hell. Alright guys, so this is gonna conclude the episode today. Jesus, oh my god, hope you guys enjoyed it, because I did, and as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out. Peace.